For these pictures, we have to thank Felix de Sarg for getting from Ceuta in time to see the first cars at Espes Molion.
Ha 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 ha!